racing. Way to a perfect dispatch, too. First out, My Brown Jugger. Our Paddy Boy commenced smartly. Showing speed, Mr. Independent, wider on the track. Nobody really wants to lead in the early part. A real battle going on. Ming Dynasty up there, too. Settling down and on the inside, going very quickly. My Brown Jug will lead narrowly, settling down. Bohemian Grove. Three and four across the track, and driving up is Ming Dynasty, is being eased now. They're followed by Mr. Independent, Our Paddy Boy, Silver Bounty getting back out of it. Hyperno's back last of all, and next to last real force, third last is Turf Ruler. Settling fully into stride now towards the 1400 metre mark, and Beldale Ball took over to lead the stablemate at Bohemian Grove by three parts of a length. My Brown Jug in the box seat, third, fourth, the Grey Ming Dynasty off the fence, and then Mr. Independent. Our Paddy Boy was next, followed by Silver Bounty, Turf Ruler, second last, Hyperno. No great pace on, and last of all is Real Force. 1100 metres left to go in the cup. Beldale Ball on top by a length, Bohemian Grove. My Brown Jug getting the perfect run third, a length and a half away, the Grey Ming Dynasty. Then Mr. Independent, Our Paddy Boy, the outside from Silver Bounty, and then Turf Ruler. Hyperno is second last, and last of all is Real Force. 900 metres left to go, and the leader is still Beldale Ball, three parts of a length, Bohemian Grove. Third, My Brown Jug with a perfect run. Ming Dynasty going around him on the outside. They've got away by two lengths, Mr. Independent. Our Paddy Boy, the outside. Hyperno starting to wind up, and then Silver Bounty coming to the turn. Turf Ruler second last, and Real Force is last. 500 metres left to go. They flatten out for the run home now. Beldale Ball about to be joined by Ming Dynasty. In the centre, Bohemian Grove still there. Wider on the track. Hyperno let go quickly, and he's sprinting. 400 metres left to go. Ming Dynasty in front, joined by Hyperno. Mr. Independent running on. Turf Ruler down the outside, coming home fairly. 300 left to go. Hyperno making for home. Got away by 2.5 lengths. Turf Ruler is ducking in. Then Mr. Independent followed by Ming Dynasty. Hyperno in front with 100 left to go. Turf Ruler with his head on the side. But it's Hyperno, hands and heels. And Hyperno scores a great win on the Australian Cup. 2 lengths, Turf Ruler. Third, My Brown Jug. Fourth, Silver Bounty. They're followed behind them by Mr. Independent, Beldale Ball, and then Ming Dynasty. Real Force well back with Bohemian Grove, and Our Paddy Boys finished about 20 metres away last.